Kom maar naar ons dit. Freaking amazing. Christo is about 10 meters from him. There he's blowing. He turned a bit to us, so we got a fright. But he's pretty stable now.
Life's good.
Come on, blow for us. And there goes Christo, the moment is too big for him. Christo is gonna be eaten by a whale. He can't get in. He's stressing. So he's... Okay. Okay, we panicked a little bit there. It had a baby and Christo was making a lot of ruckus in the water. And yeah, it's still behind us. Don't think it's following us. Okay, so I also fell off. It's a bit scary if you see them. I'm that close. And we're not that mobile. And I've got the camera. So, yeah. Life is still good, but we nip a little bit. Okay. As you can see, we're a bunch of composed guys. Christo just showing it again. The skill that we possess is just absolutely unbelievable. Zanzibar is going to be a breeze.
We have balance like a ninja.
That was Flippy saying he's got the balance of a ninja. Okay, signing out.